suspect little area. Okay, let's go this way then. Any enemies wandering about? Probably. We're heading through solid rock. Okay. So right in front of here. Sometimes returning twice, okay? I'm getting confused. These walls are appearing and disappearing. Let's go east. If we can, we can't. Right. Is this the door we came in through? Yes. Just mapping that out. West? Yeah, blocked off. So there is more to the west. Wait, a door here. Wait a second. I'm taking it. We still have to explore some of that chamber, I think. As you enter this part of the corridor, you see an unusual statue. It looks like a man frozen when he was running. His gaze is turned, and his frightened face is gazing at the door behind him. Okay. So it's apparently some kind of a Medusa or something. So he ran and the thing was petrifying him. Now we have potions of deep petrification, right? Cure paralysis? I don't know if that's the same. Paralysis not necessarily the same as petrification. Stun, poison, mantis, cure aging. Yeah, that's it. So it's this potion, apparently. the long P. So do I have that spell? Depetrification. I have two uses of it. He doesn't have any. Ribban has a small one. Small P. Okay, Trazric has one. Satine doesn't have any. Oh, that's it. Okay, we're not very prepared for this mission. I was about to save, but let's get a torch going first. I wonder if it can still paralyze you if you're... You know what I'm saying? If the lights are out. So I'm thinking, what about this square here? Is there anything? Should I go back and try to uncover that? Still looking for a key to somewhere. Oh, we have to go sideways? We still got the ouch! Unless we went forward too. Oh, we went farther than I thought. If I pass over that, I can get there. I don't know if I want to be doing that. I think we have to. Ouch, silk for 25. Hit again. Because we still didn't explore all of it. This is ridiculous. There's gotta be a rhyme or reason to how this moves around. I have not figured it out. So where are we? We wanna go two forward, but we can't. There's a wall there. Did I move twice? Is that, like, an error with the software here? Or is it moving me twice? Where am I now? Okay, moving forward once. And I'm not even where I was. Or I was, but there's a wall there. There's this one of those signs at the other side. I am not happy with this stuff. Hold up. Now, if it'll let us go, we can explore this. It did, and I don't see anything here. Oh. That's not what I meant to hit. Okay. So apparently I've explored it all. Really? Whoop! Wait a second, where are we? Okay, I'm by that door. Okay, so now... It opened, okay. Okay, if I can head... What? Where are we? I'm turning twice sometimes. I do want to head south. Eventually. It opened. Okay. Doors. That was maddening. Okay, here's the statue. Oh, we're in a different room? In this room, you find many incredibly realistic statues. When you examine them more closely, you even find petrified hair on their skin. Detail is amazing. Oh, we got a friend here. So, where are we? That's not where I've been. I guess it's that alcove? I'm not even sure. Alright, let's fight this. Done. Maybe this is the other statue we saw. Oh, it's a magic mouse somewhere. More statues. Should rest soon. Should just rest now. Tragic's gonna need a lot more rations than that. Resting. Okay, we're all rested. So we've got this door, which we have not been through. Apparently a dead end. Oh! Not really. Oh. Alright, this is funky. But we are getting somewhere. It's like, this is the way it's supposed to work. You know? It appears before you when you want to go through it. Where are we now? Just going loop-de-loop. We've been here, okay. So maybe we can get to that magic mouth from this way. Another collapsed area. Part of the ceiling is blocking the corridor. Well, we know what to do about that, don't we? Alright, one of these snake sign things, which I'd rather avoid stepping on. Magic mouth. How can I help you? Sign. My sign is, and that's... So this is backwards L. Backwards LS. Okay, so we've got S on the second floor. Second floor, magic mouse. S. Apparently there's a little more bit if we go this way. Oh yeah. Is it worth it to go there? As you enter the Temple of the Snakes, you hear a quiet clicking sound and a noise as if a heavy weight is being pulled up close by. Okay, I've entered the Temple of the Snakes. I've already been in the Temple of the Snakes. Alright, so... That didn't hurt anybody? That one did not hurt anybody. So... maybe we need to hit that in order to get somewhere else. See, I hate when that flickers like that. Makes me think we've been teleported. So what did the weight do? Nearby, it says, too. We need to get in that way, don't we? I don't trust any of these walls. They are solid, but then when you turn, they change. So has that weight opened away somewhere else? Or has it let loose some beast, which will then attack us? I do not know. I don't want to give, I want to use. Alright, so we need to make our way through this hell. We still have not gone through the gold door. Maybe that means the gold door is now open. I hope so, because I'm going to work my way all the way back through the gold door. It's going to drive me insane going through this area. Nope. I'm redirecting myself. The game doesn't even need to do it now. No. Wait, it opened. There we go. You gotta back up, then it opens, apparently. It's driving me crazy. I'm in a cube of which. I'm sort of getting closer to the way out. Sort of. Wait, wait. Wait. North? Yes. Alright. This room is hell, okay. Go this way. Back through that empty room. Well, room full with snake signs, anyway. I hope I never have to go back to that area again or experience anything similar. Where are we now? Okay. Oops, yeah, we need to see this. Kind of vital. Okay, getting there. Check the gold door. It might be something to the left, like a dead end that's no longer, but let's go check the gold door first. Is this it? No. I didn't mean to go that way. Oh, I'm not on silk. Duh. Hearing a strange noise, disarming a trap. I want to waste one. Pass key snaps off. Okay, screw that. Okay, my guess is it's... The sound was not that, so maybe... Maybe it's unlocked the way for this dead end, or this way? We can get in that way? I don't know. Where am I? Oh, our protections. I forgot to put our protections on. Where are we? Okay. Yeah, there's a... This treasure, why can't we get that? It even says it's treasure on the map. The key we need for the gold door might be there, but we're not revealing anything. That's crazy. I don't know why we would see treasure and not be able to pick it up. Stand by, guys. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do on this level. I'm hoping this, that we can't pick up this, is not like a bug or something. And we can't get through. So I'm saying hit this. Either one of these will do. Go back upstairs and take one of the stairs going up. Which means now we need to... I'm going to go through this again. This is not where I want to be, right? No. Close. Just the other side of it. Okay, so this is the entrance where we came in. Need to make our way down to either one of these two stairs. Those go up. Just picking a direction here. Stand by. Okay. That's the wrong way. Actually, well. Well, that goes. That's the one that goes down. We don't need that. Literally just came from there. But, well, I was just on a half hour phone call, so. Kinda forgot where the hell I was going. Alright, so. Where did we come from? Oh, I just. I'm sorry, guys. I literally just headed all the way back. Well, I wasn't that close, right? Okay, where are we? Oh, I'm literally. Yeah, I need to go back up. Wait. Yeah, it's not it. All right. North? Well, this is. Let me just make sure I didn't leave anything here. No, right? Okay. Like a key. Okay, this is that area that closes. Does this get us past it? I don't know. Yes. This for the record, I hate stuff like this in dungeons. I really do. Just give me more foes to fight or something. Just don't throw these stupid wall, moving wall things at me. We have to approach them from a certain area. They go up and around. I mean, this is okay. No. Yeah, like this stuff. I could do without that. Alright. So next episode, guys, we go up to the second floor. And hopefully we'll find some answers for what to do about the bottom level up on the second floor. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.